talking about?
Ah!
Sorry, brother! Somebody's got to keep the family tradition alive!
Away from the world record. I died twice at the end though, so I'm still here. I almost
beat you. You're still trying to speed run?
Yeah, wait, let me show you. Guys, look at my screen. I want to show you tons of maximums, and it's look at my screens. Look at my screen.
Okay.
Okay. Wait, see, look at my screen. See, look at my screen.
I'm looking. Eric, you should speedrun.
No, I'll show you.
The Greg game.
Weird, what?
The Greg game.
Oh yeah, I should. Wait, give me a second. Speedrun this. Yeah, request for this. I want to show you a super overpowered. Here.
I'm looking?
What? Yeah, right there. We're getting close. Here. Look.
Bro.
I just got to this part of 57.
Bro. Took me like 5 minutes to get there. No, like a couple of minutes.
And then over here is another super car skip. I'll show you. Look.
Look at this.
That's
the way the
cookie crumbles. Look, Mom! Wait, I'm gonna show the good skip. I'm gonna show you guys the good skip soon. I'm almost at the part. The good skip. Yeah, I know. You don't have to look. Look. Okay, I'm down here. Okay, look at this skip. Look at this. See, look at my screen.
I'm looking.
So you go here, you jump on the burgers, you get past here, and then you go on the hot dog and do that. Right? Then you can just
what
here
bitch?
And do this.
What?
Yeah, it's a skip. It's not a good one. I already did my
well, thing. Greg Heffley? Giant Ant? 8?
I already,
Weird Al? Red?
That? Okay. Chess.
But yeah, do you know the overpowered skip there?
Where? I have a really good run. I'm at 3 minutes left.
Bro, that took me so long to get it.
What?
Oh, that's enough.
That's my first death.
But yeah, Eric, a skip for that, just double jump over to the next one.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. See, for like 1 second.
One death so far.
Because I'm on my phone, you boxy. Stupid moron.
I'm on this part now.
That took me like 10 minutes to get. It did. And I died on it so many times.
You can just jump around.
I know, and another skip, you can like go in the arm.
No.
You can go inside of the arm. And then you could just you can jump over. Yeah, the one that you use is better. Cause you don't have to wait for it to go down.
Yeah.
Plus it's faster. Don't die.
I should really jump on.
But yeah, Eric, escape there just from the spawn, from the first platform. You could just jump to the bread.
It's easy.
Nah, it's better. Yeah? Wait, what's the world record? 6 minutes 40 seconds?
6 minutes and 49 seconds.
Okay.
The glitch's world record is 3 minutes and 49 seconds. I mean, the glitch world record is 3 minutes and 49 seconds, but I'm not doing glitch.
Yeah, it's hard doing glitch.
No, it's this. Get 3 deaths, but it's still good.
That part is kind of luck.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Oh, that's a thing.
It's just because the burgers are pointing random ways.
Yeah. They didn't bother. Oh my god. Because baby, my dad's calling.
Oh, it's because I died too many times. Oh, it's a failed run. What? That's so long. How does that even work? Yep. Okay, what? How does that work, my guy? I'm literally going the correct way. And I still sometimes die. What? Oh my god. Okay, let's see. It's going to be a... How does that keep hitting me? I don't get it. How does that keep hitting me? How do you even do that?
Bone the mid.
Oh.
Bozo. Bozo!
I'm gonna reset it.
You shouldn't be talking. I got a 16 minute run.
I've been a bad boy!
No,
I mean, it was my reset.
Dude, reset, all you have to do is just rejoin the game.
No, it doesn't.
It does, look.
Wait, it works in that.
No, you can just rejoin the game and it resets your stage.
Now it's time to die.
You're speedrunning the Minions Forces game. Nice. Yeah. I mean, I take it back.
It's time to die.
This guy just.
This is a bad. Oh shoot, my phone's at 3%.
Okay, I gotta go, guys.
Imagine. Wait, how did you do that? The thing above your timer.
So today we're speed. Long bait is skillful. Right? Wait, if I activate King Tower, whatever he's playing,
I'm gonna play some VR. See ya. Oh,
but okay, that's fine. That princess was nasty. Oh my goodness, nice. I told you, it's not just Rocket Cycle. I only put 3 rockets on that tower. I told you, it's skill. E-barbs, okay. This is scary. This is a scary deck. Okay, Golem Eva. I'm literally gonna rock it as soon as he plays Nightwitch. Okay, it'll get there, right? Oh boy, that was close. Princess hit. Another Tesla. This is fine. Oh my goodness. I mean, why am I even trying to get him to stop? Yep, GG's. I swear, my son.
Let's see how many seconds you last.
I'm gonna quit this video. Okay. We're playing Lava Moon Freeze. Guaranteed. I may regret this. Setting up the wrong. This could be fine. Don't worry about it.
More fight in you than the other rabble. What would you like your epitaph to read?
Ah!
Was that the last stage? How much time do you have left? Wait, how did you do that thing to the left so that it shows each thing? How'd you do that? Oh, how'd you... What? That's... Okay, yeah. Nah, you're good, you're good. Don't die. Are you far into that stage? Okay. Yes, you did it. You got checkpoint. Oh my god, how are you so... What is happening?
I can't even tell what's happening, dude.
I can't even see what's happening, dude. Oh my god. Okay, you got this. You still have tons of time. Ooh, yeah. Is that the last stage? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, it's going to say that's no prophecy. How'd you type that in? Look to the left, you shall not. Wait, I'm just gonna have you type that all in. It's not that bad. Is that boss battle hard? Oh, I see.
I've been a bad boy.
Got this. I'm watching your screen. Let's go. My director is 1 hour. Oh, nice. That? Okay, yes!
Come on, Maxim, you got this.
He's almost dead. Yes! El Macho. Come on! What? Oh, okay. Oh.
Okay.
No.
Yeah. You got this. Get the banana.
You still have like 18 minutes though.
Still have like 18 minutes. Yeah. Bruh. Hey, nice. You're in a really good pace right now. Pee your pants then, it's for the speedrun.
You got this. You still have so much time, still like 17 minutes just to be.
I've never even beaten that game. Is that all you had to do? Is that literally all you had to do?
You got back just in time.
A tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
Mel.
Well, you need to do to the left thing. You know the left thing?
You need to do that.
No, what? Oh.
What does it mean by intermission, though?
Yes.
Oh, that's actually so cool. You have to boost into him to hurt him. Go, go, go.
Crack one.
Makes sense, though. Okay.
Bro.
Will he even attack you though? Oh. Wait, what? Wait, okay. You almost won. Maybe. No. Oh, that's cool. Wait, what's floating? I don't think that's the end.